One too many non-flushables down the tube, and boom, we got ourselves a fatberg. A congealed mound of non-flushable wipes, fats, oils, grease, and so many other things that never should have been flushed in the first place. Fatbergs, they can clog anything, anywhere, and cost a fortune to remove. And all because of one wrong flush.